It was in our MBA college. I actually am her senior.
Harsh हमारा induction लेने आया था and तभी तो I did not know him as a person. I just knew him as one of the seniors.
Then we were the part of the same committee in the college and we got to spend time with each other. We started hanging out. We became common friends in almost every group and that is how we became close and ultimately our journey started.
आज है दिल की दुआ है हम साथ हैं.
So not many people know, but Harsh writes songs and poems. Very beautiful poem he said to me, and that time he proposed to me.
उसको पता है what I want, so she will sense it and she will act on it. She is a fun-loving person and she is best. Three words. Started planning out even like small things about just revealing it to your parents and all. We had pre-planned it, mock interviews diye the ek dusre ko.
I told him that be confident and be crisp.
Her dad was like, lekin Himanshi to aisi hai chalega aapko. Himanshi to aisi hai chalega.
When I went to his home, like I felt like I'm at home only. Uncle and auntie were very nice and very loving, I would say.
तू गए तो चले रुके जिए सुन हम सफर संग ले चल.
It's like a dream coming true.
मानसी engagement हो गई है, no backing out.
ले चल संग ले चल संग ले चल.
I'm really happy to be here with her for this day especially. Today I feel is the most important day. Like ki humne primary step le liya hai for the marriage. Can't wait for that day. Can't wait to live together with you.
There is one song of Falguni Phatak which is Saavan Mein. हम लोग एक बार वो गाना सुन रहे थे एंड वी ऑल वर सिंगिंग वेरी लाउडली. एक उसमें पैराग्राफ आता है जब उसमें एक लाइन है तेरी चिट्ठियाँ एंड देन फुल कॉन्फिडेंस में शी वाज लाइक तेरी चिट्ठियाँ बाटू एंड वी ऑल वर लाइक के पर ये ऐसा तो नहीं है. इट इज़ लाइक तेरी चिट्ठियाँ वाचू लाइक आई एम रीडिंग योर लेटर्स एंड ऐसा एंड दैट वॉज द रियलाइजेशन पॉइंट कि ओ पूरा बचपन मैंने गलत ही सुना है गलत ही गाया है.
No, not that. That was not supposed to be revealed, but yeah. Don't put this in.